SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Assistive Touch on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you currently see this little semi-transparent circle on your iPhone screen, then that indicates that the Assistive Touch feature is enabled on the device. If you're no longer using it, or if you never meant to use it and it was turned on accidentally, then you can turn off Assistive Touch on your iPhone 14 by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu, and then you can choose Touch in the Physical and Motor section of this menu. Now you just need to tap Assistive Touch at the top of the screen, and then you can tap the button to the right of Assistive Touch to turn it off. That circle should now go away, and you'll be able to use your iPhone and interact with the screen without worrying about accidentally opening the Assistive Touch menu or performing actions when you use one of these custom actions for Assistive Touch.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.